Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ketemu lagi di channel Yusuf SF guys. Kali ini kita bersama teman-teman BBC laksanakan gobar ke Megasari para layang. Sebelum goes, kita ngopi dulu guys. Ini tempatnya di Kopi Kluncing. Kita berhenti di sini dulu untuk ngopi-ngopi. Ini warung kopinya guys, Kluncing. Java Ijen Raung Kopi Arabica. Keren. Kita ke teman-teman dulu guys. Ini kopinya.
Mantap, mantap, mantap.
Bagaimana kopinya Kak Bos?
Mantap.
Ada pesan-pesan untuk Sutono?
Untuk Mas Tono, nikmati kopinya, jangan terlalu takut sama istrinya ya. Nih, takut istri ya.
Aduh. Ada segar segar ini. Kopi dulu. Mas Dika, kopi dulu ya. Kopi manis, bukan kopi pahit. Ini Mas aja ini.
Kopi pahit.
Ini senior kita ini. Sih. Gimana Lur? Mantap kopinya?
Mantap kopinya.
Keren. Negeri di atas awan guys, keren Nur. Mas Tono saya nggak ikut Nur. Jumpa lagi di channel Yusuf SF guys. Kali ini kita berada di para layang Megasari Ijen Giyokak Bondowoso. Kita melaksanakan gobar bersama teman-teman dari BBC dan teman-teman dari Bondowoso ini. Luar biasa view-nya guys, sangat mantap, terbaru untuk di Ijen Giyokak ini, tepatnya di para layang Bondowoso. View-nya sangat bagus. Yang belum kesini dulur-dulur, ayo rapat, ada yang baru-baru ini, keren. Oke Mas Dika, salam bahagia bersama Mas Dika guys. Keren view-nya guys, bersama teman-teman PBC dan apa Kibul Rider ini ya?
416.
Oh, 416 bersama teman-teman 416 dan PBC di para layang Megasari. Mantap. Bersama Mas Dika yang punya Banyuwangi.
Ayo.
Oke.
Sebelum kita simak videonya, jangan lupa like, subscribe, komen, dan bunyikan loncengnya ya, untuk mendukung kemajuan channel ini. Give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yo, I got a lot of shit to say, so I'ma do this every day. I'll be writing things until I'm fucking buried in my grave. 6 feet deep, wonder but my body won't decay. Cause my messages are timeless, so they'll put them on display. Oh yeah, I rap with a certainty. I have a sense of urgency, a message for eternity. For everyone internally, I had some people burning me, but now they fucking learn to see. I ain't the one to fuck with. Nervously, and I don't really care what you think of me respectfully. You can kick rocks if you think you're fucking better. See, I will outwork you, turn you to an enemy. Hurt you so bad that you're gonna need some therapy. I got the motherfucking recipe. I've been cooking up hits, I'ma leave a legacy. You'll be looking small when you stand.
Jalurnya cukup menantang guys, bikin-bikin sedap. Jangan terlena guys.
Yuk gas.
Haimin mana Haimin? Ayo Haimin. Seger guys, udaranya guys. Yang tenang jalur gunung guys. Ini pas banget jalurnya. Selain dapat lihatnya guys, kita juga dapat view yang bagus di Mikalor Bondowoso. Asik. Sama masih itu cepat saya guys. Pokoknya bergetar. Bikin-bikin sedap kan jalurnya guys. Ya. Hai. Sama aja itu guys. Cepat kita guys. Dalam guys. Ya. Hihi. Hening, Hening.
Go.
wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, hit the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You never hear me, bitch, nah, I don't complain. Just gotta flip the switch and you can go and obtain anything you want in front of me. Your mind's got the key, breathing in its belief. They see me with the negativity. I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never ran, said no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go. Like some batter in your brain. That's why I say, fake it till you make it, eh? And if you play that game, then you just might make a change.
Rearrange
all the bad to okay. Take the worst thoughts and turn them to a game. Take the best thoughts and put them on display. On the feet in your brain, till you're feeling no more pain. Never slow yourself down, do some more. Push past, start a pain, and find a door. Open it up, and finally explore. Everything that you thought you could never do before.
Jadi ngucap apa nih, bro? Hebat.